everything turned out okay?
No, not really. I don't know what hurts worse. You and Lucas sneaking around behind my back, or you lying about it to my face.
Brooke.
No. The next time you want to steal my boyfriend, you might want to turn that thing off. I went into his room to check on him, and his computer was on. I know you two are together. He meant everything to me, Peyton. And I was ready to try and be his friend if that's what he needed. Now I don't really care if I see either one of you again.
Oh, how about a round of applause? Yeah, standing ovation. So dumb right now, standing outside my house, trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry.
Please,
just cut it out.
I'm not even your friend.
Don't tell me you're sorry, 'cause you're not. And baby, when I know you're only sorry. But you put on quite a show.
Brooke, I'm sorry.
Really,
yes, sorry you got caught.
No, we didn't mean
to. Now it's time to go. Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's
you did not just say that to me.
Look, we didn't plan
so
any of this.
Go on and take a bow. Closing, get gone. You better hurry up.
He's on the door, Pink. He's on the damn door under me.
Talking about
the girl,
I love you. You're the one. This just looks like a refund.
Don't you dare.
What else?
Don't you dare twist my words around to make yourself feel like you are not a backstabbing, two-faced bitch.
You're sorry, 'cause you're not. Baby, when I know you're only sorry.
I'm sorry.
Put on quite a show.
I'm the guy for you, Brucas. And I know I hurt you last time.
I love you.
Curtains finally closing. That was quite a show. Very entertaining. But it's over now. Go on and take a bow. You put on quite a show.